All right, I've gone through the data. The ether in this universe is quite condensed. Of course. Because of ether, the undead are drawn to us during these nighty storms. We need to clear out these crystals, and fast. It won't only be just a few enemies on us once night falls, so go. Bring me material we can actually use. What are you waiting for? Very nice. It looks like this universe has plenty to offer after all. At this rate, these will not only repair the teleporter, but I also might be able to do something more creative. Dark. A storm is picking up, and there will be many strong enemies outside the base. You need to return now. My latest masterpiece is finally ready for field testing. This shield will protect you from the storm so long as you remain in its perimeter. Now, feast your eyes on your new automated defense turret system. A pinnacle of my genius and your heart. The best feature? It's the one thing in this wretched place that doesn't require ether to function. Ugh, vermin. Just as I thought, there's going to be more of them attacking at night. Take good care of the control center. I'll focus on repairing the teleporter. I've added ether energy parameters to the turret's auto-aiming system so it can automatically target these creatures. You'll want to adjust the turret positions to ensure they have the best position. Damn it! Enemies have broken down the facilities outside the control center. Don't just sit there, get the wrench and repair them! Well done, but keep your guard up. My scans are detecting more monsters in- I took a crack at creating upgrade blueprints. Here, you can try using collected components to upgrade your turret. When all else fails, do what I often do in these situations. Use 9. More enemies are appearing on the radar. Keep going. The ether energy collector is working now. And keep it from being destroyed. Wait a minute. I found the coordinates of our target universe. It's as if there's an energy radiating from it.
The base is being attacked. Get those bastards away from it.
New portal is opened. Men, they are going home. Wait, stop! It's not for us to go out. It's for something to come in. Dipsy, Nikolai, prepare to rain fire down upon the intruders.